Israel Braza, un nuevo comienzo.
Hello everyone. Basketball in Mattapan. Heck yeah. This was a great night for me and for Mattapan as a town. They really do get into their sports. You know, I've been in El Salvador for just over a year, and this is the most sports-oriented town that I've been in so far. And that's exciting for me to get to go to these games and watch and learn something about their sports and how their culture is as far as team participation and everything else. Now, Mattapan has players from many other countries. They go out and recruit them. They're from the U.S., from Honduras, Guatemala, I mean, just everywhere. So that makes for some diverse diverse team playing. And so the coach has to sort of work that all together and make it work for them. And in the game tonight, it did come together for them, and they did win. So it was pretty exciting. Now the crowds really get into this, and it shows just, you know, in the videos, just listening to the crowd or seeing them in the game, in the video, they're very involved, very involved. They're rooting on their players. I sort of feel sorry for the other team at times, but you know, they're in Mattapan. This is our hometown, right? So yeah, it's fun to watch and fun to be a part of, and I just cannot say how much I enjoy it. And I enjoy the people that I get to sit with and see the interaction. Okay, now like I said, I've done football, I've done basketball. There's one sport that I keep missing out on, and it's the rodeo. And a lot of the towns I go into have rodeo arenas. It's just that during the time I'm there, which I'm only in most towns like a month, maybe two, but that time that I'm there, there's no rodeo going on, or at least I can find out about. So before this year ends, I hope to be able to record a rodeo event and get some bull riding, get some calf or steer roping or whatever, and I think it'd be a blast. And I know I got a lot of cowboy friends back home that would love to see how they do it in Central America and how it compares and the different ways of how things are done down here. And anyway, I'm gonna work on that. I've got the rest of the year, and I know I will be in one of those towns at the right time. Gotta happen. Yeah, please like, comment, and subscribe. When I see all that stuff, the comments, subscription stuff, it lets me know that, hey, I'm reaching people, and they're wanting to find out more about El Salvador and more about what it has to offer. I'm enjoying this trip very much, working on extending the residency. I'd like to stay here for a while, for sure. And hopefully help learn some more things to pass on to you guys. So until the next video, it's hasta luego, and I'll see you later. Bye.